Hey, Barack, you on?
Yes, sir. Oh, I'm gonna switch over to the channel real quick. Yeah, what's up, Hunter?
Oh, hey, how's it going?
We
What are you guys doing right now?
just changed all the codes in our base and reset up our format. I'm heading over
Oh,
to the
nice.
mosque to go loot some stuff.
Mosque where inserted?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
We now have a front airlock with the garage and a second airlock in the back with the back door entrance.
Oh, nice. Yeah, I seem to have missed a place to die by any all the teams.
Misplace what?
I misplaced my duct tape, so I'm pretty glad you guys. Guy flying around with the helicopter, the guy that killed us. There's no way that's legit, man. He's like up out of everyone's UD. He's close to the iron side.
Well, he's not, it's not using an actual iron sight, it's just that's what the game is saying. M21 is a 7.62 or a 5.56 with a 100 round mag and for 700. That's worth 1,000. Well, let's take the $1,000 one, shall we? AR-15. Combat helmet, sure, why not? Oh no, I'm taking that. It's worth a lot less. Carry-all. Oh, dude, my arm is killing me. I played like 11 or 12 games of bowling yesterday, and my arm is like, nyeh. Big backpack.
Joe, you okay?
Yeah, no, I went down to the mosque.
Alright, our base is under attack.
Really?
Do you not see that? Base is under attack?
No.
Alright, I'm gonna move over with Jonathan for a minute, because he sees it.
Hunter, can you head over towards our base then? Chris, unless that's somebody finally taking down Kappa's flag.
No, it's the AI. If you ever see bases under attack like that, it's because it's AI. It's already happened.
Not always AI, because our base actually was under attack last time and said that. I'm heading up to you guys from the city.
No, it's only AI. They parachute. Don't worry, I promise.
No, I'm saying when our other base was attacked on the edge of the map there, it was actually people attacking it, and it was saying that to me, that base under attack. Lord, that's because I didn't let it move. If I let it finish, and then I do it, it runs properly. Alright, I'm running back up there to help you.
I'm looking at the top AI right now.
Alright, you can go out the top door now. There's half walls and sandbags. Should be able to see out of it. Did you just hear that explosion, or was that your grenade?
That was me.
Okay. What direction are the AI on? Towards the city or no?
They're on top of me.
We just have the money for the game and DCP. Yeah, Lord, I understand, man. Are there more?
I don't think so. Actually, it's just...
I'm hearing a vehicle.
Good.
Yeah, that I forgot to tell you about that. That slider said that's what happens if you stay in a base too long. AI start to come to attack it.
We know. We've had it happen already to us.
Oh, ton of AI.
I get it, you little prick. We get to do all the work and then you get to collect everything. I get it.
Listen, Mom, alright? Listen.
Yeah, get the fuck away from my pop tabs.
I'm just gonna put them in the base, because we used up like 30,000 painting the base already.
Go ahead. I don't care for any of the pop tabs.
Well, like I said, I'm not gonna keep them. I'm just gonna put them in the base so that we can paint the base when we upgrade it more.
That's what I'm saying, is keep him for the base.
Uh, If someone wants to grab this guy's gun over here, Alpha, if you can come over here. This guy's gun right here, if you can put it in your bag, is worth a good chunk of change. Do you like the new little room outside, though, Kiss?
Huh?
Do you like that new upstairs room?
I like it, except when AI are down here, there's no way I could shoot it. I'm supposed to jump over the wall, but I do like it.
Well, I figured it would help us for, like, helping defend Slider's base, since we can come out of there and snipe at his base perfectly.
Yeah.
Yo, Hunter, head over to my TS, or my Discord.
I guess Big Ben got off.
Yeah.
I'm gonna jump up to the Arma channel, and Hunter's gonna come over.
Okay. Joe, I'm gonna be hopping off, I think, for now. I'm really not in the mood to play. I feel sick, so.
Okay. If we can put whatever we have, I'm putting Pop Dubs in there. I'm gonna, we need to put a safe down for, like, ghillie suits and stuff soon, too. Chris, do you know what these two.
Can we just.
Do you know what these three codes are? I don't remember them.
No.
Alright.
You put them down, I have no idea. If you want to add any more codes to the thing, like the safe codes, which would be very helpful, then it'll work. But I'm gonna hop off for now. I'll be back in like a few hours, maybe.
Okay, I'm gonna go over to the other Discord with Luke then.
Okay, sounds good. I'll talk to you.
What's up, Luke? Lukey, come back! Yeah, Lord, I mean, it's one of those games, dude. Like, I have a really, really, really good computer, and it still doesn't run perfect on my computer. It's one of those games that you need a really, 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 really decent machine to do. Gun transport, I guess. Duo Jarge just got out of school. What's up, dude? That one guy streams, dude, I hit 102. We're now a star level 2, man. I'm probably going to play some Overwatch in a little bit anyway. Yeah, Lord, like I said, man, what I was saying, man, you don't need to build a crazy computer like I have, man. And that's a problem that a lot of, and I'm not just going to say kids, a lot of people do when they're getting into like streaming or just even playing games, they think they need the most insane system everywhere. You don't. My machine is built for streaming, rendering, and editing videos. That's what I built it for. The only thing that's not top of line in my machine is my graphics card, and that's going to be changed as soon as I can afford to buy the card that I want to get. Well, and also as soon as that card that I want to get actually comes out. So, I should probably turn my webcam back on.
Do you guys want to go and do skipped out?
I am currently heading towards the guns.
Okay. Alpha, do you want to go do skipped out?
You're talking in... Alpha's not in the party right now. Alpha's not in the Discord right now.
Which one are you going for?
Guns. Right beneath our bases.
Skipped out's on here.
Wait, skipped out's where? Oh, that just spawned. Okay. I'm way down here, though. I'm down for going up there, though.
Yeah.
Let me delete this waypoint. And let me head that way.
Nice.
Do you have a vehicle or you're just gonna run over there?
I got a nice dragon arm anyway.
Nice, Lord, yeah. Like I said, man, just save up, man, and build what you want your machine for. I mean, honestly, I'm not a fan of AMD, but you could go with the new Ryzen boards. The new Ryzen's pretty decent. I'm not a fan of AMD. I'm an Intel guy all the way, but I used to have AMD boards because they were cheaper, you know, with roughly the same power, but AMD nowadays doesn't even compare to Intel anymore. And I'm like, I'm an NVIDIA graphics guy all the way. I'm currently... What I want to save up for is a GTX 1080 Ti hybrid with the Corsair MSI one. I run a lot of Corsair products on my computer, and I use like Corsair keyboards, Corsair mice, Corsair headsets, and I'm running a Corsair power supply, Corsair water cooler. You know, I love Corsair. And Corsair currently has a GTX 1080 hybrid that is... with MSI, but it's not the Ti. I'm going to wait until they come out with the Ti hybrid, and that's the one I want to get. It's probably going to end up being like $800-900, which is going to suck, but that card would literally make my computer just an absolute monster. Yeah, but all my PC specs are down below, man, if you wanted to look at it. Like I said, you don't need anything crazy like out I'm running. You know, half of my machine would run this game at halfway decent FPS. That being said, I'm only getting 40 FPS right now, but I'm also running on ultra, max render distance, max everything, except for shaders. I turned off shaders because the shadows in this game are just cancer.
Alpha Mouse, can you hear me, dude?
Yeah, I can hear you.
Okay.
Alright, bro, do you want to go for the skip out mission?
Yeah, sure. We can go take that out.
Let off and know that I'm driving
just
up there.
Let me head over to the mosque real quick. Unless, do you have an extra scope on you?
One second here.
I've got some scopes.
Alpha, just go into the far right safe and upstairs.
I've got two AMS scopes, if you want.
The far right safe upstairs, Alpha, is full of scopes and silencers and stuff.
Okay.
If you need the code, just ask me and I'll send it to you. Actually, I'll just say this. It's the same as the Gulf, except for the last number is a 7. I have a basic plan for what I'm going to build. I just want to wait and see how Ryzen turns out. So, yeah, Ryzen seems like it's been pretty good. The problem I had with Ryzen is that Ryzen was telling testers to disable features on the Intel.
I'm just going to go back up to the base.
In order to...
For sure, man. That's cool. Get a scope. And then I'll...
What scope do you want, man? I've got AMS scopes if you want one.
Well, will it fit on the 6.5 is my only question.
Should.
The 6.5? I think so, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, brakes. Don't die. Don't crash. Driving across the world on a quad, not exactly my smartest idea.
It has 2,000 meters magnification.
Yeah, and that's the problem AMD always has, was AMD used to be on par with... I don't think he is.
I don't have a quad. Can you pick me up? Yep.
AMD used to... be on par with Intel, man. They used to be right up there with them. But then lately, AMD's just been slacking, I guess. They've just been kind of more worried about what they say than what they can produce, I guess you could say.
It's in your quad now, man.
Tell you what, guys, don't go and bowl like 14 games of bowling, because my arm is in so much pain today. I'm 2.5k out from the mission, guys. Alpha, you can jump over to this Discord too if you want.
I'm still talking to Chris. I haven't talked to him in a while.
Yeah, I mean, Lord, like I said, man, like, I agree. I think Ryzen has potential. I don't think it's going to be as good as they say it is. Because they were claiming all sorts of things, like it was going to crush the top-of-the-line Intel. I don't buy it. Not only do you have Intel, like, their fastest thing is an 8-core. Intel, you can get an 8-core that's then hyper-threaded to 16 cores. I currently have a 6-core that's hyper-threaded to 12 cores. Now, default, it's not that great. It's only running at 3.5 gigahertz, but I'm overclocking to 4.2 gigahertz without a problem. So I'm running almost a full gigahertz faster on a CPU and running 12 cores of it, you know. I'm 1300 out.
Alright.
Ow. I just popped my wrist in it. Hurt.
Can you, like, see this? Is this, like, really white mist for you as well?
Yes. It's like a light haze, light fog.
I'm finding it really hard to see on.
That's the off-road, I'm pretty sure, that I just marked, so.
So, Lord, what do you... Lord, what do you play? Can you guys do a player scan too? I have my XM off.
What are you doing right now? Well, I have my XM off as well, but I'll try. Was that you shooting, Alpha?
Alpha, is that you shooting?
Yeah.
Okay, he's asking in Discord, that's why.
I should have forgot he's not in here. Zero enemy players on.
Yeah, but do you play, like, console or anything like that, man?
There's one in the green tent behind the 50.
Alright, I'm pushing up on the right side as best I can. It's hard to see, it's not really flat area over here.
Oh no, he's behind the off-road, I'm sorry. Not the green tent.
Off-road down.
There's two more.
Where at?
On my mark.
One's laying down behind the off-road. I think he's gonna go back into the off-road. There's about 7 laying down behind the tent. They are not happy with me. They're mad at me. Does anyone have eyes on that off-road anymore? I lost it after the shot, after I took up the first driver.
Yeah, I've got it. I'll mark it.
Okay, I have tons of AI shooting at me right now. I'm hearing at least 4 or 5 big guns still. Yeah, I sold my 360 to my buddy. And now I've got a PS4. I've got an Xbox One S and a PS4. I like the One S for when I go over to my buddy's house. I bring it over and I can play Forza with him since it's cross-platform. Is the off-road on your mark still?
Yes.
Why am I not hitting any?
Driver of the off-road done. I'm moving up the outside.
Alright.
It's definitely not clear because it would have cleared, but now I'm 230 out. Probably gonna be mounted turrets inside the camp.
Zero enemy players nearby.
On the AI that we left?
Yeah, it's a mounted turret inside.
Where's the turret?
Is that you taking shots?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's one mounted turret. I'm staring at it.
Where? Close or back?
No, he's inside the right tent. Literally right inside here. I'm gonna get him right now. I'm gonna grenade it. And I didn't kill him. Should be clear.
Maybe.
clear.
What's the gun you're Alpha, what's the gun you're using?
6.5. I picked it up off of the AI at our base.
Oh, is that the one I told you to grab?
No, no, different one. Well, actually, I don't know. It may be the same one, but I grabbed it off a different guy.
Oh, you took it back out, Luke?
Yeah, sorry, I just needed a quick look at it.
A lot of these guys had SVDs on them.
Hey, Alpha. Hey, Luke.
Is the crate in the truck already?
Luke.
What's up?
Wanna play a game?
No.
He's like, hell no!
Nope, 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 nope.
You guys ready? Let's get out of here.
Let's do this.
How much ammo you got in there, Luke?
3 mags and 100 in the first mag.
Oh, so 400
four
rounds.
Full mags.
Yeah. That thing will definitely take out choppers.
I hope so.
Hey man, nice truck. I apparently have the AC set on 2 degrees Celsius.
I wonder if my nips are hard.
Just one.
Yours is set on 7.
Yeah, all 3 of mine are hard.
going on, Adam?
Scanning.
Adam, because we're friends on Twitch, it says your friend Adam is starting to watch. Your friend Adam just started watching. Hey, guys.
Yeah, I got some cheetahs for you. I could just put them in the car.
I will hide myself and lurk. Alpha, I got a silencer and a laser for my gun up there. So now I have a gun, a laser, bipod, silencer, and a scope for the MK18. Silently next time. Alpha, we gotta, Adam, we gotta figure out a day that we can meet up, man. I mean, you live in Boston. My dad works in Boston. Meet up over at, like, Micro Center or something, bro. In Cambridge.
We got about 6 minutes till dark.
Hell yeah, Micro Center, bro.
It's dark.
It's like my home away from home, bro. So? Take a train. No, they got close, I think, my dad said. What do you want?
Nothing.
Look, I've yet to crash one of these vehicles. But today's the day.
Gosh. Well, I think today is the day you break records, boy.
April Fools. Dude, I wish I was playing on April 1st, because I would have done some crazy stuff. I would have got everybody in a chopper and be like, I've never crashed one of these things. And then crash into a tree and be like, April Fools.
How is that April Fools, man?
Because I fooled them. I don't know, my webcam doesn't like the fact that there's a blue screen and blue lights on, and yeah, it just doesn't like that fact. I tried to clue it up a little bit last night, but all right, we're gonna get 27,000 from that, and then I think another 9,000 for the truck. If it's 10,000, then somebody put something in the truck. There's a gold Taurus in the truck. What did I just say was, Hunter, again?
27,000 and 10.
Okay. 27 plus 10. So that's 37 divided three ways. That's what? 12,500 a piece, roughly?
Yeah. Oh, whatever, just give me caps, I don't care.
Where you at?
I'm just over in the gun thing, I'll come get her off.
I'm gonna put it right behind you.
Thank you.
Cut your shenanigans, boy. Oh yeah, Adam, one thing you guys should work on too, if you sell a... Let me buy this night vision scope real quick, because I'm going to need it. Adam, if you sell a rocket launcher, it doesn't give you the money for the rocket in the rocket launcher. You have to sell them separately, so I don't know if that's something you can fix, or... I recommend you guys buying a night vision scope, too.
Which ones are the night vision scopes?
Just click on your gun on the top right thing, and then it's the ANPVS-10NVS. Okay, I didn't know that. Okay.
AN which?
The one that I have is the AN/PVS-10NVS. Do you guys want to go in with me on a quad?
Yeah, I'm not a quad. I was trying to get the scope.
Not a quad. I meant a golf.
Can do, yeah.
Alright.
I cannot find the night vision one. Oh yeah, I got it.
I'll just buy it and we'll split more money. We'll split some money later. Flag money. 37,000 for my property right now. Jeepers creepers.
I locked it.
Alpha, you ready to go, boy? You ever driven one of these, Luke?
Nope.
One of the fastest vehicles in the game, like car wise.
So I heard.
Dude, I wish you could get this thing with the black rims. Like, it looks like black rims right now, right? But they're really chrome when it comes daytime. But they look so nice. Yeah. Like, this, like, blacked out rims look so nice. Adam, I wanted friggin' Odizzle to put a mod in, but he won't do it, man.
Are we going for guns?
I think so. Adam, I'm gonna send it to you. This is the mod that I would love to have put in, man. I just sent it to you on Discord, bro. Actually, I'll send it to you too, so you can see it. This is the mod that I want to have them add in.
Did you buy another golf?
Yeah, we lost two yesterday, so. I'm kind of debating on whether or not we should go for the guns mission, only because that's where I just saw people die, but yeah, we should probably go for it anyway.
Alpha, you coming?
If I eject while you're going fast, what'll happen?
I won't do anything right now because we're in a safe zone, so. Yo, Luke.
What's up? You missed.
I wasn't aiming for you.
Why do my tracers not work?
It's every like fourth shot or something.
Alright.
Okay, transmitter take over or guns.
Don't care.
Guns.
Yo, what's going on, dude? Mark, how you doing, bro? Dude, I was bowling yesterday, man. My friggin' right arm is killing me. I played like 12 games. I don't have duct tape on them, just in case.
Yeah, I've got six. Oh, duct tape.
Oh, perfect. I forgot to buy some when I was in there, so. But I figured since I bought the $20,000 car, you know. Yeah, look, this is why these things are fun.
Wow, it gets dark on the server, everyone leaves.
Just the best thing ever. I prefer fighting at night time.
I am good, man. Fail to stop, boom. Listen, bro. My stream says I'm gonna fail to stop and I'm gonna blow up.
Tell them fuck off.
See, right now it's not a problem of failing to stop, it's a problem of seeing the rocks. Because at nighttime you can't see rocks. With night vision on, they kind of blend right in. Like, see, that's a rock. You see how it blends right into the ground? Yeah.
And this is why I never drive golfs.
Yeah.
Yeah, except for no matter what you drive, I'll get away from you in this thing.
We going on foot from here?
We can see it from here, I think. Oh, no, we can't. It's immediately on the other side of the hill from there. No, we gotta get in. It's immediately on the other side of that hill. Night vision is the future. I mean...
Oh, we're near a base. I can't do a damn player scan.
Yeah, look behind us. There's literally like one foundation right here.
And it won't let me do a... What the fuck?
It's a base piece, bro. We will, Mark. We're gonna have to,
Zero enemy players, but we were a click out from the mission, so...
Sorry, I'm not looking at chat, bro. I'm trying to not get me my teammates killed.
We are quite close now.
Yeah, I'm working on them.
Got a dead body.
Rush.
Here, someone do a player scan if you can.
Yeah, I'll do it.
I'm fully silenced, so if you want, I can work on take out the I can take out the mission if you want me to. I'm completely silenced.
Yeah, I'm silenced
too. To you. Zero enemy players nearby.
That is a dead body, yeah. I think that's a player.
Can one of you put a mark on my car up there so that we know where it is? Just put one of the yellow marks so we can get back up to it after. That's why no one's going for this mission, because it's kind of in a really shitty location.
I marked it on the map, on my map.
Are you in group chat when you did it?
No, I just marked it. I didn't mark it yet. Okay, you should see it. I did it in group channel.
What do you see from down there?
AI on my mark.
I have noise.
Yeah, I can take him out in a second. Just
got
to get around.
A guy right there. We've got a guy right here. I don't know if it's AI.
Yeah, those are two AIs.
He was just on that dead body. Okay.
Be careful, this is like a lot of dead AI here.
A lot of dead AI, did he say?
Yeah.
I got a guy laying down right there. Yeah, he just took shots at him.
They shooting at you, Barak?
No, that's me shooting.
Luke, is your AG off?
I think so.
It wouldn't show Luke because he's in our party.
At zero enemy players.
Shooting at me. I can't see the AI now. They're behind a bush, a tree for me. I'll push it to the right.
That marks the vehicle.
One AI down. There's another AI. I'm looking at him. Wait, are you guys shooting? Are you guys shooting?
Yeah,
Luke's shooting, right? Are you within 300 of it, Luke?
Within 300? No.
Alright, once you get within 300 meters of it, and then stop for a second.
Yeah. Let me check real quick. I need to get a bit closer.
Okay. Once you get within 300 of the...
You guys are seeing this Humvee on my mark, yeah?
Yes, I'm looking at it. Just to be safe real quick, I'm gonna take out the tires on that.
Okay, don't. Don't bother, man, don't bother.
Alright, Alpha, can you bring my car over?
Yeah, I'll get it.
Did you take out the tires on the Humvee?
No, I didn't.
We can use that.
Huh?
One.
Well, if it's part of the mission, yeah.
Oh, it's floating.
I know, I'm watching you.
It's locked.
Alright, I'm gonna take out
doing
the tires.
Player scan.
Alright, I'm gonna take out the tires on that. Don't mind me.
Oh, my AG's off.
Okay, it just fell.
What's the code?
Oh, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, matter of fact, that Humvee's on the ground. I'm gonna go up to it and throw a grenade at it. Actually, you know, I'm gonna do a play. You said you did a player scan, right, Luke?
Yeah, no, I couldn't. My AT was offline.
All right, let me do one then. Turn my AG back on.
Let me load this in here. Right, cargo loaded into the Gulf.
I'm still in combat. Give me a second. All right, no one's by. Alpha, can you do another scan while you're up there?
Yep.
I did one from 300 meters out from the mission, but... Alright, don't be alarmed from this explosion. I'm gonna blow this Humvee up.
Zero enemy players.
Oh, I can't. I forgot to get rid of my grenade. Whoops.
Deploy a quad into it.
Yeah, but that'll hurt me too.
Just take out the tires, unless you already did.
I couldn't find any of the bodies up here. I just found that one.
Of course, I am using 7.62 and 8-hour rounds. I could probably just shoot the Tumby's engine and kill the thing.
Are you shooting, Joe?
Yeah. I'm gonna load one more clip into this thing. See if I can possibly blow it up. Shots, that's not me.
That's me.
What are you shooting at?
I'm just testing my range.
Pretty sure this Humvee's gonna blow up any second now. At least it should. I just put 67.62 NATO rounds into the engine. Who is that?
That's Alpha.
Alright, let's get out of here. Let's get that quad and get out of here. Yeah, get the Gulf, not quad.
Rogerino, compadre. I wish some sort of an object would spawn on the airfield or something.
He's got, Ah, fudge. Yep, that was me. Instadoc, 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 guys. Alpha, do you have Instadoc?
Yep, I put one in the car if anyone needs one.
I've got a few on me. I'm good.
Turn the engine off.
I don't need to. I just need to click repair. There we go.
This is fun.
I wasn't even looking at that. I looked off to my left just to read chat for a second, and bam, right into the... I don't know how that broke the back window, though. That's what I want to know. Where you're driving, Alpha.
Hey, look, there's an Instadoc in the car if you need it.
I'm good. I got like six on me.
Alright, I think I'm gonna take that on me just in case. Actually, can I have one? That issue's my last one. I'm just gonna put it on in me just in, or on me just in case we crash again.
Okay. Now there is. They didn't move over.
You guys will see in a second why I'm not going directly towards the trader at the second. And it's daytime. So I'm going really slow because it's slowly getting daytime.
Yeah?
Hey, I can see now.
Tracers don't work well in the day, do they?
Oh shit. Ugh. That was fun. We all know Alpha's in the passenger seat going, Wee!
No, not really. I'm going, oh god, please don't hit that tree. Please don't hit that tree. Please don't hit that tree.
This tree?
Yes, that tree.
See, look, this is why this car is so good. Because look how fast it goes off-road. Like, I'm uphill. I could stop on this hill and I'll be doing 100 before I get to the top of the hill. Let's see, what do we got in there? Bunch of guns. Anything building supplies related? Ooh, hey, a thermal scanner. We'll take that. We'll take the staircase. I think we're good on the rest of it. You guys want anything else out of here?
Just give us a quick look at what's inside.
Guns, 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 bullets, guns, bullets, bullets, boring, boring. Alright, that's boring.
Hey, I don't have to buy more mags for my gun.
Boom, boom, ding, 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 ding.
Hey, come over here, Alpha. Where you at? Oh no, shit. Hey, Alpha, that was too much. Oops. We got 65,000. I just completely split that two ways.
I want my cash.
Calc. 65,000 divided by 3 is 21,000 apiece. Merry Christmas, man.
I think
you did. Merry Christmas, man. Merry Christmas, man.
I think I'm going to get off and go over to some Overwatch again. So if you want to take the car back to the base and stuff. Drive it in normally and then make sure it's like, move the current Golf that's in there over to the left. Park that Golf like right in a perfect spot and then save it so that it, when we pull it up, it loads in the right zone. You know what I mean? Alright, boss. I'll be back later on, guys.
Yeah, well, I'm going off now for the night, so I'll see you guys tomorrow, I guess.
Say that in game because he can't hear you.
Bye.
Hunter, did you say that in game because he can't hear you?
Oh, yeah, I will. I'm going off now, Alpha. Good night.
Bye.
Alright guys, on stream, I'm going to shut the stream off for like 5 minutes so that I can change it over to Overwatch, and then I can start the stream back up.